bought a brand new Grand Prix mid-70s Fender emblem.